This is an experimental version of a revolutionary jet engine, and because of the pressures involved in this work, everyone has to wear protection. Now, it's designed to go 5 times the speed of sound. Now, normally, the flow of air at that speed would be so intense it would reach a temperature of 1,000 degrees Celsius, which would melt everything inside. But to get around that problem, they've got this unique cooling device, which is designed to bring down the air temperature to well below zero and make operations possible. In theory, this should make space travel easier and cheaper. And the tests to check if this works are now underway.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
A giant column of steam rising behind me as this jet engine reaches full strength. It's incredibly loud. They're testing to see if this cooling system actually works. If it does, they're hoping to attract the interest of aerospace companies to realize the dream of some kind of craft powered by this engine that could get you from runway to orbit in a single stage. But it's early days.